gentlemen, at this time, we direct your attention to the Video Board for a special presentation.
There was something special about the guard from Caracas, Venezuela. He started 22 games for the Terrapins in the 2006-2007 season and finished his career with 123 starts. During that career, Greivis Vasquez will be remembered as possibly the most versatile player ever to wear the Terrapin uniform.
Here's Vasquez. Pulls up. Launches another one.
In 10 different categories. He is second all-time on the Terp scoring list with 2,171 points. He is also the only player in ACC history ever to post 2,000 points, 700 assists, and 600 rebounds.
Yes!
In his senior season, Vasquez was the winner of the Bob Cousy Award, symbolizing the top collegiate point guard in the nation. He was in the season's All-American and was the Atlantic Coast Conference Player of the Year.
Here's Vasquez on the runner-up
with Vasquez. He was a first-round selection in last year's NBA draft by the Memphis Grizzlies, and maybe one of the only players in the history of the draft to give NBA Commissioner David Stern a big hug on stage. Tonight, we have the privilege of raising his number to the Raptors here at Comcast Center, becoming only the 16th player in the 109-year history of Maryland basketball to be honored this way.
I just want people to remember me as the guy that always, you know, was trying to give his heart. His wheel, so everything on the court is, you know, just to win a basketball game.
Greivis Vasquez, a Terp who will always be remembered as one of Maryland's greatest players.
Greivis Vasquez! Greivis Vasquez!